Dude, what's up? You try Real Connection yet? It's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, it's fine. I matched with this girl this morning, but...
Show me the conversation. Bro, I need to see it.
Hey, hold on.
Nice. Damn, she's good looking. Bit of a rocky start, huh? She recovered. Great job, bro.
Well, I didn't write it, so...
Of course you didn't write it. Nobody writes these things anymore. You kidding me?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Think about it. She was about to ditch your ass before you let the app take over the conversation.
So should I hit auto-respond every single time?
Dude, seriously? What do you think, it's the 2000s? Everything is automated now. Just figure it out. Trust the app. Seriously, I don't have time for this. I have a really cool date tonight, and I need to get ready. I am finally going to fulfill my destiny. Five words. Older Asian real estate agent.
Man, sometimes...
Bye.
Conversation feature of Real Connection, Cedric. Before we start, I need to make sure I can hear you well. On a scale of 1 to 10, how flirty would you consider yourself?
I guess a 4, maybe?
Now please repeat after me. You look lovely tonight.
You look lovely tonight.
Thanks, man.
Oh, no, sorry, I was practicing for my date tonight.
There's no shame in that. I compliment my lady every day. Married 20 years. After all this time, it still works.
Oh, okay. That's kind of sweet.
Yeah, that. And, we do orgies.
Oh.
Free advice. Take it or leave it.
Okay.
Nice to finally meet you. You look lovely tonight.
It's nice to finally meet you. You look lovely. Yeah.
Have you been here before?
Have you been here before?
I haven't. It's really nice. Thank you for inviting me here.
Hey, guys. I'm Jerry Larson. Welcome to my restaurant. I hope you guys have a good evening here. And your appetizers are on their way.
Oh, but we haven't ordered anything yet.
No, no worries. Real Connection, they sent your taste profiles. Allergies, you know, all the good stuff when they made the reservation. Now, I'm sure, 100% sure that you're gonna love this. Now, you have the prosciutto with melon for the missus.
Thanks. It's actually one of my favorites.
and the fried chicken fingers for the gentleman. Well, your food will be out shortly, and I'll be back with the wine.
I really like your hair.
I really like your hair.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, I try to take care of it. It's not always easy.
So, I also went ahead and reviewed your social media profiles. No, from Real Connection. And I picked these two wines because I think that these will complement your taste nicely. Sir, I noticed that you did a semester abroad in France. Oh, this is a Bordeaux. And you know, I figured that it would bring back some very nice memories of la vie à la française. And I saw that you went to Napa recently for a bachelorette party. Oh, this is a little Merlot. Now, both are very romantic wines for a very romantic evening.
It is a romantic evening, isn't it?
It is a romantic evening, isn't it?
It is. No, I really like what they've done with this place. It's very cozy and warm.
You know what else is warm? Your eyes.
You know what else is warm? Your eyes.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I mean, your eyes are wonderful and everything, but you know, I just...
You do too.
I would really like to kiss you.
You know what? I don't think I can do this. I'm sorry. I'm not like
hey,
this.
Hey, do you want to try something? A real connection?
Sure.
When I was 12, I stole my neighbor's cat and I had him in my room for like a week before my parents found out and made me return him.
Okay.
Okay, your turn.
Okay, embarrassing or weird? Okay, so when I was 10, I was doing a play at school. It was Peter Pan, and I remember flying over the audience and my pants just ripped.
Oh no.
Yeah,
oh, that was awful. Okay. I took my cousin to prom. And I told everyone that he was my boyfriend from out of town.
Okay, so when I was in college, I told my roommates that I went backpacking over in Europe all by myself, right? Actually, I just kind of got sick and barely made out of the hostel.
Hey, I really like you. You want to get out of here?
Sure.
Another successful love story. So I do what I do.
Now remove the earpiece and repeat. Hey, why don't we try something?
Cheers.
Hey, why don't we try something? Hey, why don't we try something? Hey, hey,
hey, hey, why don't we try something?
Hey, why don't we try something?
Why don't we try something?
Try something.
Why don't we try something?
Try something.
Try something. Hey, why don't we try something?
Hey, why don't we try something? A real connection.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.